we've seen in survey data this steady uptick in the degree to which Americans say that they think that violence could be justified in pursuit of political aims.